upgrades, upgrades, upgrades. Back. Now attack. Okay, this is easy enough to take. Better not be something waiting for me there. Run. Oh, only one carrier this time? Very nice. Huh, the roaches are called the devourers. Hmm, didn't actually notice. Like, some units keep their names, others don't. One issue with getting so many scourges, when units can't hit air, they'll just rush my, ground units, like my queen. So I suppose I should be grabbing more of these. Kill. Carriers. Sad. Now it's one. Attack. Just the two Colossi. No protective escort. Colossi can be potent, but they need to be escorted. They are vulnerable. Spindly legs kind of give it away, you know? Alright, nothing there. Fine. On my way back. Demolished. Abominations. Nice. They're utterly blitzing him down. Oh, I can get over 200 supply? Christ. Lost all my Scourge. Down, of course, whatever I've just regained. Of course, everyone looks so small. And I have a bit of difficulty with the next few waves, I presume, because of my reduced Scourge count. Just act as decoys. And not great how they came in piecemeal there. That was rougher than it needed to be. I kind of rushed back to defend this, and I probably shouldn't, like, again, then be going in piecemeal, made a hames of things. Now that those attacks are dealt with, we can move on. There. Now we can start getting this. Oh, I just reloaded the same one. Maybe I can run back. Yeah, no. Let's reload. I save scum a lot. So got that much. This might be just before the other attack. Yeah. Yeah, it is. somehow. Focus fire. Oh. There we go. Guess I might be able to make a move after this attack. There we go. It would be brilliant if these attacked without the carrier, like they were just ahead, or if the carrier was just outright dead. Woo! You know, either way. It would be nice. Basically, the carrier would end up either it's already dealt with, or it ends up attacking by itself, and it would end up much like the Kasai. Come on, destroy it. My god, this takes forever. This cannot be! Watch out, more hybrid are coming. Did I forget to save after defending those two attacks? Ugh. Let them attack for the moment. Everyone. Tear into him. Tear into him. Tear into him. Beautiful. Attack. my mineral situation will get a lot better once this place gets going. Of course, I do have to be worried about over here being attacked now. And I have no defenses or troops over here, which is a major issue. Up. I saw a red block and I thought it was an enemy. No, it's still there on power building. Strong versus infantry, armored, and structures. These are just generally an all-around great unit. It's just what you want. Though you have to be very careful when you have the queen with them. Because the queen will be the only ground unit for enemies to target if you just have an army up there. Christ. I can have, I am currently, and presumably can go even higher, well, I'm currently over 200 supply, 200 control, and I can presumably go even higher. Now imagine like a full 200 supply of these type of Scourge, that'd be beautiful. We require more minerals. Okay, I believe I can justify this. That's beautiful. Now I'm getting into this, now that I got these beautiful, beautiful units. They don't seem too interested in attacking my, other base, at least at present. Nope, only one carrier. That is beautiful to see. Preserver prison? Protoss Zerg hybrid isn't pretty. Oh, I never finished off these obelisks. You know what? If they're going to spawn in hybrid, it's probably better off for me to hold off on the whole killing them business till, though destroying the obelisks until I'm ready to deal with Tana Hybrid. Retreat them all! Protect the obelisk! Oh, wait, up. Banelings! Now down. It serves as a detector, up. Though apparently she wasn't seen. Yeah, everything's shrunk right now, I think. Like, everyone's operating on a much smaller, scale. Huh. Alright, fine. I'll reload it. Back here. I'm getting these solely to act as decoys. For Kalisa. Have I seen her in something else? Well, like, I know there's Vortex of the Void, but beyond that. Attack. Okay. Beautiful, we're up to 300. Okay, 300 is the new cap. I'll leave that go true anyway. Just to be sure. Yeah, 300 is the new cap. Attack. Actually, march up here. Kill these. This is not a temple, it's so powerful. Be careful, my minion. We don't know what is inside. Oh, not so Naga. No banelings from her right now, this time around. And the hybrid is dead. Okay, just move down. Ah, the temple's actually defending. No point in lifting it off, it won't save it. Ermon's forces. Just Amon wearing a mustache. Up here. This is a proper fleet. Nice. Pull back, worm. Worm out of position. Attack. Intruders! Sure, I'll have to defend from another attack soon. Oh, like right now.